The next topic is multimedia production steps. Steps in the sense procedure. What are the procedures is following for the particular or a successful project, multimedia project? It is a very important 5-mark question for the public examination. A good production needed or production or a good project need adequate time and effective planning. These two things must is handled by the particular project. Adequate in the sense accurate. And next we have to see what are the steps need for the successful project. The first step is conceptual analysis and planning. So conceptual analysis, the concept oriented, a project oriented analysis, all the resources and everything including here, and those things analyzed by here, and the plan has to be executing in this step. See, overall planning and research work about the product has been done as like a theme, budget, and everything is including here. Everything has to be analyzing here. And the next step is project designing. So the relevant project resources like object, goal, activity, and what are the things, everything has to be drawing a representation has appeared here. And the next is pre-production. So the topic has to be said pre-production. So before executing the product, the production has to be pre-planned. That is, needed or necessary things of the project has been prepared before executing the project. Next is budgeting. So we don't know the correct budget, the rate of the project, but we can estimate. So the estimate, otherwise the estimation, if the project has to be started, surely it will be flop. But estimation is a must need for everything. So in the estimation, cost is analysis in the, all the level of these things. Next is production team members. So whatever it may be, everything is done by the computer, but we should need manpower as like script writer, architect, and etc. So these team members has to be planned here. Who are the members need for the particular project? And next one is hardware and software selection. So already we know that the project has to be done by the computer. So sure, we need some hardware devices and also software requirements. So based on the project, needed and proper hardware and software like CPU, how many RAMs we need, and what are the monitors we need. So that everything is planned in this step. And the next one is defining the content. Defining, that is main content has to be planned here. So overall project and what are the resources, everything in the form of bullets, charts, pie chart. So which type of representation if you need, if the particular project need, they can select. So but as like a needed information has to be planned here. And the next one is preparation the structure. So what is the meaning of structure in the sense the flow chart? So from the starting of the project and the end of the project has to be structuredized here. And the next one is production. So production in the sense final activities like editing. So every process, every works, it is done by the their own steps, but final touch up as like editing, adding background music, sound recording, as has to be done in this position. And the last one is testing. Before testing, if we submit the project, if it is not correct, because the testing is done by the programmer. So complete project has to be testing here. That means all level of everything. So the testing process is done by whom, in the sense the browser. So we have many browsers like Internet Explorer, Firefox, and Chrome, and as many of them we have, but based on the project, the browser is selective.